there is a tendency in the industry at this point that we should direct the television audience to their website to do something more. The moment you direct them, they get away from this narrative mode. Consumer or the viewer gets into cognitive mode, he starts thinking, and thinking usually entails looking at that object in multiple ways, and that creates counter-argument. You want to reduce counter-arguments, and that makes advertising persuasive.